Hallelujah. This is Prophet Sylvester Ofori coming to you from Floodgates of Heaven International Ministries in Orlando, Florida. We give God the glory. We are about to celebrate our 6 years anniversary celebration, people of God, which is starting tonight. Tonight at 8 o'clock p.m. You don't want to miss it if you are in Orlando. It is a blessing. I have my brother with me here, the general of God himself, the apostle, amen, the commander of hosts of the apostles. He's very anointed. And it's a blessing to have him here tonight. Amen. Man of God, welcome to Orlando, Florida.
Thank you.
It's a blessing to have you again.
Thank you very much. God bless you. It's a very, very humbling privilege to be part of what God is doing in the life of my dear friend and covenant brother, Prophet Sylvester Ofori, of course, his team of pastorate here. Ladies and gentlemen, I especially and humbly would like to invite you to be part of what God has started here. We are still in the beginning, the first quarter of 2018. And what is the Lord saying? You need direction. You need to know what God is saying concerning your job, your family, that relationship you find yourself in. That is why we are here, to hear from God. What steps to take? What is next? And you need to understand that the prophetic is expedient, it is imperative, it's a necessity for your next level. The Bible says, believe in God, you shall be made established, and believe in the servant, the prophet, and you shall prosper, which means your consolidation as a child of God, your grounding and your establishment is by virtue of your connection to the word of God. But for you to break through, for you to break out, for you to have outstanding sources, for you to cultivate exploit, prosperity, that leads to posterity, you need a prophetic word. The prophetic is the vehicle. The prophetic is the mind of God. The prophetic is the heart of God. I have a word from God for you, and I want to encourage you to come with your friends, your loved ones, and your family here in Floodgates of Heaven, 8 p.m. tonight. God is going to manifest tangible miracles, signs, and wonders. And God will use me to speak into your life, to give you direction, to show you the way to go, so you cannot miss your way in 2018. Be encouraged, be motivated, be enthused to be here tonight, and your life will never be the same. God will meet you at the point of your need. See you tonight.
Hallelujah. See you tonight. Child of God, do not miss this experience. Hallelujah. It is going to be supernatural. Praise the name of the living God. Amen. Make sure you are here. The name of the church is Floodgates of Heaven International Ministries. We are located at 44 Coburn Avenue. 44 Coburn Avenue. That's Orlando, Florida. The zip code is 32805. We are looking forward to see you. God bless you. God bless you.